Yo, what is up, my broken T-Hall army? WWE has released former Cruiserweight Classic competitor, former NXT superstar, Ho-Ho Loon. Ho-Ho Loon was involved in the Cruiserweight Classic tournament a year ago, and WWE could have utilized Ho-Ho Loon as a Cruiserweight champion or an NXT champion, but effective today, WWE has released Ho-Ho Loon. And Ho-Ho Loon is now going back to wrestle for his homeland of China. How do you guys feel about Ho-Ho Loon being released from WWE? Let me know. See ya.